How's it going, Sam? The new Glee episodes will be up soon. I've just uploaded them today. Where am I going? This one? Yeah, I think that's fine. Alrighty. When was my last save? This one? Yeah. Oh, is a troubled child? That's alright, that's alright. Hopefully you've learnt from any mistakes, though. Just pop in before I look? Alright, good. I was in the toilet, was that the way she was never checked? They were paranoid it was gonna happen again? Oh, okay. Interesting. My parents are watching Jurassic World. So that's fun. Up to episode 7, I think, now, which is the holiday episode. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Cool, 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 cool. Wait, the holiday episode? We watched that one last night. How's everyone's day been? Oh, Holly. I've read it as Holly, as holiday. Right. No, yeah, yeah, holiday, holiday. Fantastic. But no, but my day's been good. I've just been working a bit. All right. What's going on? Oh, yeah. Big man. Big man on campus. All right. Gotta turn that the fuck up. Gonna give myself some space. But yeah, no. I've just been, just been fucking doing work all day. I took Ting for a walk, which was cute. Went outside with a mask on because we're in another lockdown. Saw a house. I forgot to tell my mum. There's a house that I see all the time. They usually have taxis parked in the driveway. It's like this huge plot of land that they're renovating. And I walked past there today and the guy who owns the place was like parking his car or whatever. And there were two sheep in the front yard. Just walking around. I was like, excuse me. Like in suburban Melbourne. Like, just two sheep. I was like, excuse me. This man, and I was like kind of scared because he kind of scares me. So I was like trying not to look too much. But there was like a little brown sheep and a little white sheep. And they're just walking around the front yard, eating the grass around all this rubbish. And I was like, gee whiz. Sending some love, Rusty Pie. How's it going? Hello, hello. I watched Liv's stream yesterday. Who is Liv? I'm terrible with, remembering people. I also don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, I think I'm going through here. Yeah, I think we go through here. Yeah, so there was like sheep and we walked past it twice and the sheep were just out living their best life. It was cute. This is the way I'm going, right? Oh yeah, last time I went down here, did that, got the little achievement, and now I gotta go this way. Now, I don't feel safe. I feel like it's been so long since we've played. It's only been a week. But my brain... Hello! Oh, my God.
Brotown 1 is a meanie.
Brotown, please. Live Bev. Oh, right. No, I didn't. What happened to it? Ming, how's it going? Brotown. Thank you so much, Brotown. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Jesus. We haven't even gotten into anything scary yet. These are cool. I'm stressed. Oh, I've been here before. This was the original one. Examine. What am I supposed to put in here? Am I supposed to take the other one? Oh, yes. Okay. She did a hot tub stream. Oh yeah, I saw a tweet about that. Did she actually do a real hot tub stream? She did one with her friend or something. There were like two people in there. Dude, if I had the confidence to do a hot tub stream, you bet your ass. You bet your ass I'd be doing one of those. Also, if I had the setup, where would I put a hot tub in this fucking house? But there's absolutely no way. I would look like someone's mum on holiday. Oh, okay, I'm going down now. No, I wouldn't look good. I literally would, like, there's nothing sexy about me in bathers. I'll tell you that right now. I'll tell you that right now. I literally would be giving mum shake in my one piece. And I'll probably, I get one of those bathing t-shirts. Literally, it would be no different. I would just be in a hot tub. I would look exactly the same. I'd be in like an old t-shirt. Like I wore my bathers in high school. Just in a t-shirt and shorts. Get one of those kids bathing t-shirts. You know those ones in the fabric?
worry about the kid, Ethan.
Oh yeah, my baby. Forgot about that.
Ha! Just get your ass.
Honestly, I know Ethan gives a shit, but I could not give a damn about this baby's life. Does that make me a bad person? Maybe. But I simply don't care. I don't know this baby like they do. So I really don't care. We've already lost our wife, and honestly, good riddance. She was the worst. I tried killing her in the last game, and she just kept coming back.
Ethan Winters. Welcome.
Oh, God.
I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America.
Hmm? Coming for the weekend? Skate on the weekend? Oh, you're going like skating. Like skateboarding. Amaretta. I mean.
Oh, come on in. Don't worry.
It was four people? Oh, yeah. Chilling in a hot tub? Yeah. What are you planning? You'd prune up, though. Skateboarding? Nice, dude. Nice, nice, nice. So we're a skater boy, are we? I'm assuming a spa was great in winter. Oh, yeah, I love the idea of spas. I prefer a pool than a spa, personally, but sometimes you don't really have a choice. There's not a lot of space. But, I also haven't been swimming. I haven't worn bathers in, like, 3 years. Like, I haven't swam or sat in a body of water in a very long time. Like, sometimes I consider just drawing a bath just to feel something. Because I have not sat in a body of water. I don't even remember the last time
I
went swimming.
He was a skater boy. She said, see you later, boy, Chris Mulhehe.
Fantastic. Is that a military tank? I can't focus on the game because we're chatting so much. Usually there's no one talking. I have bubbles to cover me. Oh, yeah, no, I would need to be in, like, the... Oh, God. I need to set up, like, all these bubbles and stuff to make it, to cover me up. Just make the water black or something. You can't see anything. Easy peasy. Yeah, no, I don't think I'd ever feel comfortable enough. I mean, I don't even feel comfortable enough to stand up on stream. Can you imagine me sitting in bathers? This was, like, the opening credits scene for Fallout. Fallout 4. And then, like, the machines in the middle. And there's, like, the bobblehead. My nose is so itchy! Okay. But yeah, honestly, if I was, like, a male streamer, I would be exploiting that so much. Like, I would be doing hot tub streams every other day. Like, if I was, like, a fit man, I'd be slapping on some nipple pasties and just every single stream I'd be in a hot tub. Like, they have no excuse to complain. Like, it would literally... It's such easy content for men right now. Because all they do is they just make fun of women sitting in a hot tub. And then they sit in a hot tub doing exactly what women are doing. And getting just as many, like, views and engagement. That's what I would do. If I was a man... Dude, if I was a man... break into Beyonce. No, but if I was a boy, dude... it'd be over for y'all. If I was A, hot and skinny, or B, a man, shit would go off, dude. Can you even imagine? I'd be like the biggest streamer on this platform. Not really. Oh! The reveal. I love him doing his little reveal for himself. Oh, there's our little baby. Donald Trump looking us. Truth hurts, don't Oh boy, cowboy's back. Jordan, how's it going? If I were a boy.
You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets...
Brotown, honestly, I support it.
I'm healing my daughter.
Look.
Healing her, sweetheart. Her limbs are in different little packages. There's no healing that thing.
Shut your fucking hole!
You've got her head in a fucking jar.
Sorry.
What are we healing? Oh, shit.
Take a seat.
Right over that hole? I don't feel safe. Vampire
Listen,
lady?
Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking
That's
about?
True. If he can glue his hand back together with some liquid, I'm sure we can just glue the baby back together. Can you imagine that's the final... Oh, God. I know he's, like, talking right now, but I'm commentating. Like, imagine he just grabs all the pieces of his baby. The final mission is just to get that funky liquid and stick the baby back, and then it just starts talking and crying again. Can you imagine?
Don't you get it?
Oh, my God.
It's a test.
Okay, I need to pay attention.
Strong enough to be a part of Miranda's fell.
So, do people want to fuck this guy? I think so. Last time someone called him daddy something.
Here we are! And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain, well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn.
He's got magic powers.
Personal issues? I just want to fix my daughter.
Oh, yes? Okay, cool.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
What's going on down there? Face reveal.
You and me, Ethan.
Who does he look like?
Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
All right.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Honestly, yeah, fuck Ethan. Someone sample that and send it to Ethan. Oh god.
Last chance.
Pull his hand off. It's just glued on with sticky tape, dude. Fucking rip
I'll
it.
Take my chances.
Imagine we fall and my fucking spine breaks and I die. Oh, great. Someone just said they are simping for me and it's bad. I don't know how to feel. Oh, God. I don't think there's anything wrong with that, unless you're creeped out by that person. Oh my god. It's too early for this, dude. I just fucking got on. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. I haven't even taken in my surroundings. Oh my god. So does he just have a helicopter fucking... What a fun slide! They should make this into a theme park. Oh god. Exactly like this. They should make this exact thing into a theme park.
What was that thing?
Oh man, okay. What was that thing? I love his little... Can you imagine being in a scenario like this and the whole time you're just like out loud to yourself, whoa! Like, what was that? And like making little fucking jokes like we're Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Like, what are we doing? This man, yet he will not help me. I'll be running around for hours trying to figure out the next step. And he will not have any little like, maybe I should go this way. I haven't checked the upper floor. Like, I just want him to like give me anything. But instead he's just like silent. And then there's a random little joke every now and then. Ooh. Is this Wally? Oh god. Oh, they've got, like, cyborg heads. I have to get my aim back. It's been a minute. This gun's not very good. Either that or they're not stronger than normal. Oh. Fancy skull. Goodbye. That was fun. The claw. Imagine that's the mission. I have to get fucking... swept up by the claw. We saved our lives. We are eternally grateful. That'll be me. Ooh. When is one of these going to be an explosive? One day, it's after the last game, I'm so, like, traumatized by how many of those were explosives that now I'm, like, waiting and it's never an explosive. One day, one of these days, it's going to be an explosive and I'm going to get the fright of my life. Ugh. It's gonna be great. All right. Little Easter egg. You just hear in the distance, the claw. Oh my god.
I've got to get upstairs.
This is like in the movie, in the robots movie, when they go to the factory with the giant boob lady. This is very that. It's definitely giving me the robots movie, where that scary evil lady lives. Did she have giant boobs or is it just the giant butt lady? She was big. I know that. She was ugly. Like all God's children, but she was ugly. Here we are.
Thanks to consistent patronage, I've expanded my service.
His little stomach fold thing makes me so uncomfortable. It looks like his belly button exploded and he's just like mangled it back together and just hoped for the best. Like it's just... ugh. It makes me so uncomfy. I don't know what that is. Oh my god, this is beautiful though. Like, this looks really cool. If you're into like industrial, sort of like steampunky type things, like this is beautiful. I love it. It was the huge butt. Well, the huge butt lady was a nice lady. She wasn't evil. The evil one was the big, scary, ugly one. She's like a toad robot.
Naturally.
Alright, what do we got? Give me all your bullets.
I see. Anything else?
He does not stock enough bullets, dude. I don't have enough money. Let me sell some stuff. You can take this. You can take... Do I need it? I mean, if I needed it, it wouldn't be here, right? I just got all this meat. I honestly don't want the meat, and I don't want to cook anything. So I think I might just sell it to him just because I don't need it. Like, I don't want to cook anything. I don't care. I'm not here to do achievements or anything.
And buy it I will.
Okay, here we go. All right. I'm trying to sell me guns. I already have guns. Oh, what's this? Oh, is this like a... I never know the names of them. Like a machine gun or what? SMG, I guess. This is an SYG. What does that mean? Oh, it's a shotgun. Is it a shotgun? Doesn't look like a shotgun. That looks like a shotgun. This looks like an SMG. Growing up, though, I would just call them like tick 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 tick. When we would play Left 4 Dead. Because I don't know the names. It's not important to me. Can I scroll up and have it actually stay there? $50,000. Where am I going to get that kind of money? Actually, I'm kind of already sitting on that kind of money. Maybe next time. I don't have enough valuables.
Thank you for your purchase.
Am I just
sitting? Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
Oh, God. You're talking to me like I have the money for any of this. We'll just sit on it for now.
Good day, then.
Thank you. You all got a typewriter? Here we go. I think Evil Robot was larger on the waist. Yeah. Yeah, probably. Oh my god. Can I fall off the edge? We just saved. Let's test it. Ah. This game doesn't have the scrote to let me fall off the edge. It's because they know I would make it. Let's jump. I want to, dude. Every game should let you fall off the edge and die. I just want to fall off the edge. It's like whenever Ethan... Oh, it can't be used right now, right? It's like whenever Ethan used to play the Spider-Man games when he was younger, me and his sister would come in and just tell him to climb the Empire State Building and jump off. Because it's satisfying. And then sometimes he would this looks great. At the last minute, he'd swing his web and save himself from dying because he didn't want to lose his progress or whatever. And we would just be like, dude, no. Like, I was like, you have to climb up and do it again. You've just wasted my time. So then you'd have to climb up all the way again and do it again. Because in some of the games, you would die. And then some of the games, you wouldn't die. That sounds fun. Do a flip. Do a flop. Yeah, exactly. There was that one game where it was just buildings and there was just a black void underneath. That was like the early game, though. That was like the PlayStation 1 one, I think. I can just go to like Zing or another store after I finish my shifts for the day. Oh, that'll be good. Hospitality, cute. That'll be fun. Examine some kind of lock mechanism. Looks really easy to break. Easy. Oh, hi, kids. Oh my god. Jesus. What kind of bullets are these? That was terrifying. My heart. Where'd that even come from? Oh, it was the lit lever. Thank you so much. I was like, this doesn't look like a donation. Thank you so much. Jesus. Ugh. How's it going, lit lever? Gee whiz. Okay. I'm stressed. Slider game from the Tobey Maguire movie. It was buggy as hell though. Yeah, true. It was the PlayStation 2 one, the one that was just a black void. Enough power? Ugh. It's all simply too much, really. I just have the strength. The problem with games like this is like the last time I played a game like this. When we played the Resident Evil 7. I couldn't be bothered doing the final mission because it was too much work. I just wanted to be over already. Oh god. The only thing keeping me going is I actually don't know what's gonna happen because I haven't watched someone play it like in Resident Evil 7. In the 7th one I had already watched someone play it, so I was like, I don't need to finish it, I know what's gonna happen.
When you win.
Fantastic. What a mess. Oh, man. Was you in sleep, to be honest? Yeah, it was not it. And also the fact that now, like, I definitely saved Chloe or whatever her name was last time. Like, the other girl. Because fuck my girlfriend, she's terrifying and weird looking. And so in the end, I'm pretty sure she died. So I'm like, this whole game doesn't make any sense because I'm pretty sure I killed her at the end. Like the little last time on Resident Evil showed that I gave her the anecdote, and I was like, no. Definitely did not give her the anecdote. What am I supposed to put here? Looks like a casting machine. Oh, do I have to put my fucking hand there or something? What is this? Oh, is that the science behind how my hand got put back on? Oh, why am I flipping it? It's an x-ray. That's the science behind how my hand... See, this person had to have their nail put through their fucking wrist. I just put some fucking water on it. Need not worry, I'm not dead. Thank God. Thank God. Hey, Ben. How's it going? What you been up to? Tell me everything. What is this? I don't know what any of this does. It doesn't fit. Well, then what does? Okay, I don't know what is going on. Lock from the other side. Okay, there's a lot of things right now. Feels really uncomfy. Oh shit. Seems like a weird sniper. Alright. Did you see this woman who voiced Vampire Lady did a little thing character saying in Castle whatever the second name is sports gay rights? Oh, I didn't see that. That's good. I saw some people talking about it. But I had not I didn't know it was actually the voice actor. That's cool. Love that. Oh. Oh god, that looks fun. Yeah, I think I have to go this way. Ooh. This is a little too spooky for me. Little spook magooked. Hi. He's gonna come to life. I'm not stupid. I just haven't triggered it yet. Oh, no, I don't want to do this. I don't like it. Scary. Then started binge watching Naruto and I've watched 50 episodes in total so far. Nice. Nice. Well, I'm sorry to hear you've been a sad boy, but I'm glad you're back. Dude. Okay, I'm just gonna run past him. Has this triggered it now? He hasn't moved yet. When is it gonna trigger it? I'm scared and I'm uncomfortable. And oh my god! Oh my god, this is like in the last- Oh my god! Ugh! This is too much. This is like in the last one with the zombies on the other side of the wall. Do you guys remember? It was like the zombie cop. Oh, man. Can't do this. Okay, we should run past again. There we go. I didn't get a chance to run past him. I'm fucked. Oh, thank God. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's still alive. Kibibble! Oh my god. I thought he died. Iron Man over here is struggling. They're trying to build their own Iron Man. I'm running out of bullets.
Don't surprise me anymore.
Oh my god. Hopefully that'll give me a pretty penny. Man. Well, that's good. Running very low on bullets now. Can I make any? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, good. Alright. Okay, we're all good, we're all good, we're all good. Iron Man looks rough, dude. Although, we all saw what happened, so fair enough. Surely those other two are gonna come to life. Not enough power. Now what am I supposed to do? Did I finish in there? I don't wanna go back. There's so many noises happening. Okay, those ones are still alive. There's no way over. Cyberpunk a bit? I have not played Cyberpunk yet, so I don't even know. I don't even know what happens in that game. I wanted to. I was really excited about it, and then it was bad. Are they gonna fix it, or... what's the word on the street about that? Did I get something to use, or... oh, wait. What did I get? This thing. Oh, no. I gotta put it in this. Relief mold. Okay. Here we go. Is it the chair? Oh, yeah. The chair looks like it'll be great. Okay. Okay. Molten lava or whatever. Cool, cool, cool. My god, fun. Just doing some arts and crafts. Don't mind me. Oh, it's a horse. Oh my god.
Seems useful.
Jesus Christ. Don't scare me like that, game. Alright. There hasn't been a save point in a minute and I don't like that. I only feel safe when there's a save point. Now I don't feel safe because I don't want to have to redo anything. Here we go. We're just gonna have to run it. I'm just gonna have to stop being a little bitch about it. Oh my god. Is he holding a guitar? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I need to stop being a baby and just fucking go. But I don't like it because I'm stressed and scared and my heart hurts. I'm uncomfy. What do I do? Crank. Would you like a crank? Okay, I need some sort of key. Maybe I've already got a key? Nope. Come on. Come on. I hate when it's like, they can't be used to. They can't be used to. Like, alright. I don't need 5 seconds to look at that. Just fucking let's go. Boom. I'm hearing zombies. Who's grumbling? I think I have to go down there. No. I don't know what possessed you to change your gun. Let's drop. They kind of sound like the Left 4 Dead zombies. Oh, that's fun. I feel like they're gonna drop from the ceiling or something. I'm so uncomfortable. Fuck. There's no clear shot. I just have to go. Alright. Go. Okay. I'm good at timing things. I can tell that much. Oh, knocked him. One bullet to the leg, it's all it took. Easy. Alright. Oh god. Ah! Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god. I did not know he was standing right next to me.
Hey.
Oh. Hey. How y'all doing?
How y'all doing?
Hello. Beamy, thank you for the raid. How's it going? Wow, how's it going? Welcome, I just got such a fright. Are there red things to shoot on the gears? I don't know. Are they? Oh, they might be. I just want to get the zombies out of the way and then I can go back and do it. Welcome, guys. How's it going? How are we? Welcome. I'm trying to finish this game. All right. I want to take this. All right, fine. I'll go back and shoot the things. Okay, all right. Fuck. Okay, it's slowest up here. Cool. Oh, it stops it. I was just trying to time it like a smartass. I've run out of bullets. Fuck. Hopefully I have enough bullets for this. Oh my god, how was your stream? What were we doing? Tell me everything. Oh my god. Alright. I'm running out of bullets. Explosive rounds? I don't need explosive rounds. What other guns do I have? Anything of value? No, because I don't have any freaking bullets. Oh man, I better see that large man soon. Big man on campus. Maybe I could go back to him? I feel like that wouldn't be smart. Oh. So Resident Evil 2 for the first time was super fun. How are you going? I'm going good. I'm just, haven't played this in a hot minute and I'm a bit stressed. I'm just scared. We've got jump scare alerts on, so everyone's trying to fucking bamboozle me. It's just a stressful time. I don't play scary games very often, but I really liked the last Resident Evil, Resident Evil 7. So I was like, this will be fun. And it's so fun. I'm loving it. Every second. Cool. All right. But yeah, thank you for the raid. I really appreciate it. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. It's locked from the other side. All right. I really don't have a lot of... Oh my god. Great, I can't wait for those to come alive. I can't do this, I don't have enough bullets! Ah! I don't have enough bullets, dude. I'm stressed. I can't handle this when I don't have a lot of bullets, dude. Ah! Baby, thank you for the follow, I really appreciate it. Oh, we're back in this room. Can I go see a man about some bullets? Where does he live? This place makes me really uncomfy. Yeah, when's the guy from Saw? The fucking puppet? Okay. It's so dark. This better be the way to the elevator, man. Or I'm gonna feel like a right idiot. Oh, here we go. Okay, hello. So I'll look all good, Beamy. Thank you so much.
Naturally.
He just like gagged and then was like, naturally. Oh, man. Okay. Give me this. I literally have nothing on me. I'm useless. Oh my god. That's so expensive that I think I need to use that at some point. Also, my parents are watching Porn Stars, the show about pawning off valuable things. Ew, don't talk to me like that. I don't know. I don't need storage, actually. I need other stuff.
Oh, excellent.
And they had someone came in with the original cover of the sports almanac from Back to the Future that had been like signed by the cast. And it was so cool. I was like, so my mum like pulled me and she, like into the room. She was like, you have to look at this. And I was like, oh my God. But we didn't get to watch it because my dad was upset that he couldn't watch his little movie. So he was like,
please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapon.
So instead I didn't get to see what happened. I didn't get to see if it was real. Please, someone came again in saying that he reckoned it was real, but he also was like, hard to say. Still gonna get a proper guy in, but it was cool. But you can get like a full replica of it on Etsy for pretty cheap. Like, people are selling like a sports almanac, like fully on the inside, decorated to like have the right stuff. I simply don't have enough bullets. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. But yeah, it was pretty cool. Surely, like, once I get past this, the next step, I'll be able to get some stuff to make bullets, right? Otherwise, what am I gonna do? I might, make a shortcut here. Shortcut. No, actually, no. I'm gonna keep the rocket launcher on me. I'm just gonna have a knife at the ready in case I need to do some, like, quick hurting. Alright, so this is where we were. Oh, God. Have you seen them Storage War shows? Oh yeah, my parents used to watch Storage Wars all the time. My parents' current go-to now is American Pickers. What's that about? Which is like two guys going around to people's houses and going through their like huge hoarder collections of memorabilia and like picking out the best stuff and selling it. Like buying it from them and then selling it for a profit. There was nothing in that one. I'm so uncomfortable. Everything's fine. Backup generator. I hate it here. I don't like this anymore. This isn't fun for me. This is pain. I don't like this feeling. Yeah, all the noises make me uncomfy. I don't want a mine. I'm literally never gonna use the mines. I've got that Eurovision song in my head, the is everything about you I like. This is where those other two guys are, isn't it? Factory map, lower levels. Cool. I'm never gonna look at that, but alright, thanks.
Hello!
Brotown 1 is a meanie.
I literally saw the little special effect for a hot second and I was like, what is that? You still got me. Ugh. Brotown. You're killing me. Okay, let's do some reading. Reading time, everybody. Gather around, sit down, and shh. Mechanical soldier, soldat. Version 1. Fully grown male corpse used. Removed heart and implanted kadu. Oh yeah, this is that word, kadu. I don't know what this is, but we're going with it. Muscle simulation via electric shock was successful. Brain dead, so no high cognitive ability. Only moved by a destructive instinct, then stops. So he was experimenting on these things. So maybe they're not even zombies. They're like, I guess they are zombies. But like, they're like his experiments. Attached headgear to the cranium. Electrodes confirmed stable brainwaves. Experiment 1, lichen fight. Ooh, was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes, of course. Issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Replaced lower part of arm with drill. Oh, wait, we saw him. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies, perhaps? Oh, God. Implanted Kadu reactor into the chest. Output greatly increased. Experiment 2, Lycan fight. Destroyed 3 Lycans in 1 minute. Good results, but issues with reactor durability. May stop functioning if the reactor is destroyed. So we gotta kill the reactor. I think we've already killed one of those guys, and I was going for the reactor. I was going for this, his Iron Man heart. They're out there, dude. I bet you as soon as I go through this door, they're all gonna come to life. And I don't think I can handle that. I just don't want to do this. Outlast game? Yeah. Alright. We're just gonna have to run through and do it, dude. I think I'm gonna change my weapon to my first slot again. Shortcut. This one. Alright, we use this one first because I'd rather waste these bullets. And then use the shotgun after. Here we go. Come on. No, it's gonna wait till I'm in there, dude. I can't do this. This is too scary. Ah! Okay, it's fine. I'm an adult and I can handle this. Do I just go under there maybe? Okay. Maybe I just don't have to do it? Maybe I should do this instead? Boss, thank you so much. How's it going? I'm gonna very how he's missing 2 fingers this whole time. I've been Bill Nye-ing it up on one of my hands. Oh no, we went this way. No, I have to go this. I have to go through the tunnel of death. I don't want to go through the tunnel of death. None of it's real. It doesn't matter. I just have to tell myself that. This isn't real. This is just a video game. If it gives me a scare, that's not gonna kill me. And I'm expecting it to happen. So what's the worst that could happen? I'm just gonna have to go through and just... I'm just gonna go through. What if I was to shoot one now just to see what happens? Okay. They're not loaded in yet. Alright, it's fine. Tunnel of Death sounds pleasant. Yeah, it's like the Tunnel of Love, but way more fun. We've been in there, right? Yeah, we came through this way. Okay, I'm just gonna run.
Run.
Ah, there we go. Okay. Okay, it's fine. I was expecting it and it still scared me. God.
Time to dash, people, run.
Ouchies.
Robotics. I just did an amazing move. One weapon done. Amazing texture. Amazing weight. Amazing temperature. Happy Pride Month.
Oh my god. Oh, he's still alive. I thought he was dead. So it's just the last one, maybe? Oh, God. Dallas, thank you so much for the 17 months, and thank you for letting me know. I'm glad it was great. What a great start to Pride Month, hey? Love that for you. How's it going? I'm sorry, Redtown. It scared the fuck out of me. I got scared, too. That was fun. Are the rest gonna come to life? Because I've only got 2 bullets. Can I have a moment? Oh, I gotta go back in that room and melt the thing. I think. Right? Unless I can just put it straight in. No. I gotta melt the thing. Which means we gotta go back through the tunnel of death. That was so scary, man. Is it just gonna be him? I can't handle it if it's more than one. I can't do this, dude. That was so scary. Even though I knew it was gonna happen. I think it's because it was the last one. My brain was like, okay, It hasn't happened yet, so maybe it isn't going to happen. Even though I knew it was going to happen, and that last guy, because he was the last one to go, that's when I was like, and I also thought it was going to happen after I, like, had gone past, so he'd be behind me and I'd run. But the fact that he was in front of me was so scary. Oh my god, okay. I only have 2 bullets in this gun. Prediction. Oh, I have literally just 2 bullets. Cool. Thank you so much for the gameplay. Well, I'm going to put it all on YouTube if you want to watch it all. I've already got 4 parts up now. And then I'm going to do the other 4 parts from another stream. And then I'm going to do these, whatever. These will probably be in another 4 parts as well. So if you do want to watch it all, I'm putting it all on YouTube. If you want to, like, sit through and watch it. Okay, we're just going to go. We're just going to go. If it happens again, it happens again. Please don't do that. I'd love it if you never, ever did that again. This doesn't even look like a rope. This looks like a gummy snake that's rotten. Stop focusing on it. All right, we're going. Okay. All right. I think we're gonna go back and mold the thing. Oh, gotta go this way. The result is no. Well, did anyone actually predict anything? I didn't actually see what the result was in the end. Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, up. Can I go up? Oh no. How do I get out? I can't go up. Then how the heck do I maneuver around this joint? Hello? Oh no. Is there a ladder? Oh god. I got scammed. Went to the alopecia doctor today, expected to just chat, but she injected me my head 20 times with steroids. Oh my god. I imagine that was really bad. Oh my god. Oh, even one time would be simply too much for me. Oh my god. Do they think it's gonna help? Okay. So if I can't go this way, then where the hell am I going? You're not gonna get me again, Tunnel of Death. Do you guys have a mold? How the bloody hell am I supposed to mold anything in this place? I hope it works. I have to go back 4 times and do the same for every 6 weeks. Oh my god. Oh, man. That sucks. Alpha, how's it going? How are we doing? Yeah, I can't even... Ugh. Can't even imagine. That sounds like a nightmare to me. Does this take me back to where I'm meant to be going? So many noises. And for what? Oh, this is where I just was. Then how the blade... Oh, that's a good way to avoid the hallway of death. Interesting. Absolutely amazing. I'm doing okay. Getting a bit of frights in this game. But I'm okay. I'll be alright. Oh, that's where this is. Then what the bloody hell am I doing? Do we have a look at the map? What's this? Hello? Oh. Engine room. That's where that is. Doesn't really explain. Crumbling wall. Oh, I gotta destroy the crumbling wall. Where's the crumbling wall? Y'all got a crumbling wall? I think it's this way. You know, other than how scared I am and uncomfortable, doing good. Gotta throw a pipe bomb. Equip. No one else is coming out of the woodworks? Alright. Just going. Just going. Shotgun ammo, fantastic. Ooh. Fun. I hate this. Okay, we're just going. We're just going. What did we just pick up? Nothing for you. Nothing of use. Okay. So now we gotta somehow... What did I just pick up, dude? What the heck? Mechanical part cylinder. Junk piece of steel looks like something that used to be attached to it. I can't combine it with anything. A lot happened in 2 months? But I can't use my little thingy, can I? No. So then what are we bloody doing? It's missing a cog. Okay. So we've gone through there. We're missing something in this section. Don't know what that means. I don't know how to get back to the merchant though. That's my problem. This doesn't either, and this doesn't explain it. I have no idea. Maybe we gotta get up these stairs, but I think in order to get up those stairs, I gotta, Oh! The hallway of death distracted me so much, I forgot there was a door right here. Ignore me. Completely ignore me. Ugh. I was in Garland with cankles. Well, I want to get back to him. I just don't know how. Oh, now I can actually get back to him. Figured it out, guys. Don't worry. Just ran around for nothing. I was so scared of going past that place that I was like, well, I guess we'll never find it. Okay, now we're going to combine them. Okay. Oh, I can't combine them still? Oh no, we're just gonna use the cog. All right. Back we go, back to the... Surely this is gonna bring them back to life, right? Are they all gonna come back to life? Because I've got 4 bullets. So... Oh, great. I wouldn't lose a hand again. Oh, God.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked
great.
Us away in the village.
Oh God! 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 Oh
God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
Oh God!
Oh I need enough power to destroy her.
There's another one out there. I don't want to go. I don't want to go. I have 2 bullets.
Are the fruits of my power. The strong.
That's it. I'm using this.
The weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused
Shut
me,
up.
Ethan.
What a freak.
Okay, I'm going to use this one because I don't know where he is and I don't want to shoot a rocket launcher right in front of my face. Where's the other one? There we go. Sorted. Sorted.
Why won't you die?
No, I'm not. I'm not running past anyone. All right. Okay. Where are we going? I guess I'm going up these stairs, right? That's the next step. Okay. He was this way, so I'm guessing I go this way. I hate it here. That looks safe. Oh god, I'm so uncomfortable. Okay. So I'm not doing well health-wise. I still don't have enough fucking rusted scraps. So I'm gonna scream. Okay. Let's heal myself, just so I'm... Okay, we're all healthy. Everyone's healthy. Yeah, this is not okay. Simply not okay. I'm so stressed. My shoulders hurt. I'm like tense. Oh, God. Okay, it's fine. Okay, I'm guessing I'm not allowed to go past that. Okay, it probably can't kill me walking past it, maybe. Actually, I'll go the other way because I don't think the other way you walk past it. Okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna go. I'm gonna try and go up. Right? Okay, everything's fine. Okay, run past them. I can do that. I can run past them. Yep. Easy. Yep. 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 I don't have my knife. Oh god. Go. 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 Go, 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 I wanna die. Oh my god. Okay. Everything's fine. Why can't I make any fucking bullets? I scream. Okay. 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 Hi, Kings. Hi. Oh, God. I hate this. This is not fun like the last one where we were just fighting his family member every few minutes. Okay. I might as well shortcut this right now because I simply don't have anything else. Oh my god! 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 I'm so stressed. I'm so uncomfortable. I want to die. I want to die. Hey, go 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 go. Where's the gunpowder? I keep getting gunpowder, but only rust and parts. How the fuck am I supposed to kill that guy? Okay. 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 Cool. More danger. Fantastic. I don't know what these electric things are yet, but I guess I'll find out. Can't go this way. I'll go this way. Sick. Shit. Oh my god, 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 oh
my god, oh my god,
oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Some rusted scraps, finally! Okay, can I just have a... This is so stressful. I hate this so much. I still can't make any fucking bullets. I'm gonna lose it. gonna lose it. Okay. Oh, we're back in this fun part from Robots, the movie. I don't know what this is. Does this look like the Robots movie? Here he is. Hi, bestie.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Hi, bestie.
Oh, good.
There you go, Dallas.
I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Okay. So scary, dude. Okay.
Hard times, Ethan.
Shut up. Okay. Now that everyone's calmed down, we're all fine. Everyone's safe. Hi, Tink. I'm sorry. Have I been making noises? Have a Tink break.
Let's hug a dog. Oh my god. Oh.
I need some brain bleach just to fix my fear. Look at that. This one's had quite a stressful day, you see. Izzy got a haircut. So Tink was naturally terrified. And she came and sat with me on the couch. And she insisted that she had to sit on the armrest next to me, otherwise she wouldn't be far away enough from my mum cutting Izzy's hair. So she sat on the armrest as high as possible right next to me so that she was safe. And she didn't get a haircut because she doesn't need one. But she was convinced she was going to get one. She's very stressed. Little bean. Tiny baby. And Izzy looks like an idiot right now. I don't know where she is, but she looks ridiculous. She's sort of got a half a haircut. Yeah, she runs straight to me. Same with Boo. Boo, I always know when one of the dogs is getting a haircut in the other room. Because Boo will storm into the study and just she will refuse to leave me alone. Like, she just scratches my leg and she just will not stop. And she's, like, panting, like, ferociously and, like, smiling at me. And I'm like, what is it? And it's because she's terrified. Because the haircut is scary. Isn't it? Yeah. Oh, the baby. Oh. Is Izzy in here? Let's have a sec. Oh, she is. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, God. Can we get Izzy in the camera? Oh, look. You can kind of see. Look at her. Look at Izzy. It looks like an altar boy's head has just been put on her fucking body. She looks so weird. All right. Fashion, yeah. Now, Tinkle, she's currently playing with the blanket I have on my legs right now. So that's really annoying. She's losing herself in it. Oh, there we go. Oh, she's fully wrapping herself in it. Oh no, she's wrapped herself in it. And now she's sleeping. She's fully wrapped herself in it. She's under there. Tinkle. Out of embarrassment, she's leaving it. She's like, it's fine. She hates sleeping under blankets. I don't know what the hell. I mean, she's fine. She's decided that's where she's sleeping. She's gonna get very hot very quickly. All right, we'll see how long that lasts.